Hello, customers. Upon request, priority seating will be given to people with disabilities. Also, please be considerate and give up your seat to the elderly. Thank you for riding.
Turning. Operators are protected by digital state law. Assaulting a bus operator is a felony.
Hello, customers. You are the eyes and ears of New York. To report any suspicious activities, tell an MTA employee or call 1-888-NYC-SAFE. As always, if you see something, say something. Thank you for riding with us.
Doors open. Doors close. bus riders, why not tap with Omni? When everyone does, this bus will move even faster. Go to omni.info to learn more.
Touch yellow tape to open doors.
Hello, customers. You are the eyes and ears of New York. To report any suspicious activities, tell an MTA employee or call 1-888-NYC-SAFE. As always, if you see something, say something. Thank you for riding with us.
Attention operators, safety and security is our major concern. Report any suspicious activity through our established security procedure. As always, if you see something, say something.
Thank you. are protected by New York State law. Consulting the bus operators is a felony.
Thank you. everyone. Effective September 7th, 2022, masks are now optional for customers and employees. We encourage riders to continue to wear masks throughout our public transit system. Please respect other riders' safety. Thank you for riding.
Everyone. Do you want to save money on your local bus ride? Use Omni. If you tap to ride 12 times with the same device or card, starting on a Monday, every ride after that is free for the rest of the week. Learn more at mta.info/save. And thanks for riding with us.